Hi, it's Todd Meany in the newsroom. We're passing along some sad news, an update to a story that we've been following, the disappearance of a 16-year-old boy. His name is Alexander Mullins. He was found on East 54th Street inside a vacant house. Officers found him with a gunshot wound to the left chest. He was reported missing back on November 10th. This is the house that he was found in over on East 54th Street. The family had just held a vigil for him on Saturday night as they'd been looking for him at Washington Park High School. That was the last place that he was seen. But again, Alexander Mullins is the 16-year-old boy who was found in that house on East 54th Street in the city of Cleveland. And now police are trying to find out exactly how this happened to him and what happened. Family, of course, grieving. We'll have much more information coming up. You know what? Throw it up here. We knock it down.